he says to me, you don't mind doing that for me. I don't know why, but I do mind. But he keeps going like, don't worry, I won't really dump in your ass or shit on you. I'm going to shove my cup up your ass and dump in your face instead. So instead he puts some lube in his cup and he hands me the bottle and tells me to go ahead and use it. And I look at him and say, if you want it that bad, then you need to get fucked up the ass. And he just nods and smiles and starts coming all over me. He starts coming so much that he starts leaking on the ground, and that's when I realize he isn't coming on me. He's coming in my underwear. I take a shower and it's the middle of the night and I can hear the same going nuts and he keeps saying fucking fade it, fucking fade it. And I walk out and either all covered in cum and I grab a picture of my face and shit and I'm like, so you want me to dump in my ass? And he says, oh no, just all over the place. Look, look, look. And he has a picture of cum in his hand. The next day I'm taking a shower and I can hear him doing the dishes in the kitchen. I take a picture of my dad and shit and leave the bathroom and he says to me, oh well, that's why I didn't want to put my cum in your ass. I wanted to come on you. I'm like, I know, my friend told me all about it. So he looks at me like he doesn't understand what's going on and I say to him, you know, you just took a nice clean dent and made it come everywhere and now you're going to take a nice clean dent and put cum all over it and make it cum. And he just looks at me like I'm fucking crazy.
I'm gonna bother this to miss a moment. I won't rip the ass off your ass.